name is George Crabson. I'm a World War II veteran. On Senior Citizens Day, it felt great to be honored by my constituents.
I was in the United States Navy, World War II. This coming November, I will be married 78 years. I appreciate being here and being recognized and just living at the moment.